Antioch. I'm Shekinah Maraj, and here are Antioch's current events. The financial workshop is always a blessing to so many people, and the next financial workshop will happen on Saturday, July 24th at 10 a.m. in the overflow room. Let's go to Wilson, who's with our CFO.
What's up, Antioch? As you already know, our financial workshops are always a blessing. I'm standing here now with our CFO, Terrence Phillips. He's going to let us know about all the great things we have to look forward to at our upcoming financial workshop. Terrence, what are some of the things we're going to learn at this workshop?
Well, first of all, the next financial workshop is going to be held Saturday, July the 24th at 10 o'clock in the morning. At this time, we're going to be focusing on credit.
Wow. Now, I know we all can use some credit info.
That's correct. And our speaker for this occasion is the world-renowned John A. Little.
Can't wait to hear him.
Man, this brother is bad. John's going to be focusing on credit, how to manage our credit, how to raise your credit score 50 to 100 points within the next 90 days, and the secret techniques we all can use to help repair our own credit reports.
Wow, Antioch, you don't want to miss this next upcoming financial workshop, because there you can learn secrets on raising your credit score 50 to 100 points within 90 days. That's it from Terrence Phillips and Wilson Pascal.
There is no better place to get current tips and strategies on how to maximize your financial health. So write down this date. Saturday, July 24th at 10 a.m. in the Overflow Room is where the next workshop is happening. If you have any questions, please see Terrence Phillips. Get ready, parents and youth, because Antioch and RKD Music Management are presenting the Back to School Stop the Violence Youth Empowerment with revival and fellowship starting on Friday, August 20th, followed by a full day of workshops, food, celebrities, and concert hosted by a special guest, Alex Chisholm, aka Big Lip from Power 96, and many other celebrities on Saturday, August 21st. Now we gotta know how many are coming so we can be prepared. That's why you definitely want to register now. Go to youthbacktoschool.com or click on the banner on the Antioch website to register. Registration is only $5 and the deadline is July 31st. You don't want to wait, so register today. For more information, please see Minister Wilson Pascal. Antioch, get ready for a time of fasting and prayer, starting on July 11th, as we begin our 21 days of our family fast and prayer. During this period of consecration, the church will be open every day from 6 p.m. for prayer. Let's join together as a family and experience the unquestionable power of prayer and the results of faithful fasting. Antioch, as a family, we are going to come together on August 1st at the One Family Worship Service to be held at the Broward Convention Center and celebrate the vision of the house and Christ together. We are proud to share that so many individuals and families have come together towards reaching the goal of 500 individuals or families that pledge and save $2,000 towards building the Antioch Village. Here's what this member has to say about the building project.
This is not just a building, it's a blessing.
It's a place where the youth of this community can come and receive Jesus Christ.
It's a place where I'll be prepared to make a Christian impact on the world.
It's a haven I can run to, share my internal struggles, receive the love of Christ, and not be judged.
It's a place that trains young Christians to be trendsetters so that wherever they go, it will change the atmosphere.
It's not just a building, it's a blessing. Thanks for supporting the vision.
There's still a month to go, so let's keep coming together to do something truly amazing as one family. That's it for ANN News, and remember, be blessed, but strive for greater works.